Actress Deepika Padukone said her song Diwani Mastani from Bajirao Mastani is the grandest thing in the Sanjay Leela Bansali directed movie and is inspired by Mughal-e-Azam and its famous song Jab Pyar Kiya To Darna Kya. The number sees Mastani dancing in abandon for Bajirao as his first wife Kashi Bai looks at them. It's a tribute to K.R. Swift's grand picturization of Jab Pyar Kiya To Darna Kya, a tense moment in the classic where Anarkali finally challenges Mughal Emperor Akbar by openly declaring her love for his son Salim. As per the sources, Deepika told, the song is inspired by Mughal-e-Azam. We have tried to recreate the Aina Mahal, but it is also a Bansali's contemporary takeover version of a song where Mastani is completely besotted by Bajirao and is madly in love with him. It doesn't matter to her where she is or who is watching her. She has eyes only for this man who is sitting in front of her. She is intoxicated by love. Bajirao Mastani is his dream project as he had plans to make the film 15 years ago. Deepika said, it was an emotional moment for the team to see the set destroyed after they wrapped up the song. Bajirao Mastani will hit the theaters on December 18, 2015. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos.